What's happening, guys? Got my buddy Mark in the boat. And we're out on Lake McQueeny. I had the opportunity to go fish Medina Lake, but I didn't want to fish for little bitty fish, so we came over here. I've already caught two. I'm kind of doing this late, but I've already caught two. He's got one. Nothing with real big size or anything, but what, yours about 2 pounds?
Yes.
About 2 pounds, mine a little 1.5 pounds. We're going to flip all this green stuff here. Pull some monsters out. Bet you springtime, this little lake's probably on fire, man. Yeah. Huh? Really? Shit. They're all up shallow. Yeah, it's either you get them or you don't. There's no in between.
Yeah, you can come home with freaking 30 fish or you can come home with freaking zero.
Stick them in the box, take some pictures and stuff later.
Sure. I like this one.
So do you.
That guy's dribbling in, huh?
Go in there. I'm like, shit, didn't hit the bottom.
That's why it's still alive. He's down there.
Over here?
So y'all just work it. Work that little corner.
You got my heart pumping now.
Yeah. I caught one about that big yesterday right here. Good.
Yeah, right in that ear.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you play baseball.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you.
Pull my little skirty down. There's one off the wood right there. Maybe there's another one on the other side. That felt good. I hadn't felt that in a while.
Get the other.